Starting Monday, AdventHealth will allow normal visitation at all of its Bay Area locations. This comes after a decrease in COVID-19 patients. As of this morning, there were about 290 patients being treated for the virus. That number was at around 380 last month. Visitors must wear masks, even if vaccinated.